Hey everyone, Creepy here, and yes, you read the title correctly. I wrote a Joe Biden ex-Donald Trump fanfiction. And Tailcoat Games will be making a video reading fanfictions of Joe Biden ex-Donald Trump, so I recommend you go check that out whenever that comes out. And also, please subscribe. You don't know what I had to go through to make this.
Hate to love.
Donald Trump ex-Joe Biden. By Communist Creeper. Chapter 1. True Love. Joe, Donald whispered into Joe's ear, must we wait for the election to be over to declare our love? Donald was scared to make their relation public to the public. No, Donna. It's fine. We can do this, Joe responded with a smile. Joe, I don't know about this. Donnie looked into Joe's eyes. Don, trust me. This will work out. We don't need to listen to the people. We are ourselves, and we love each other. I guess you're not wrong, Joe. Donald smiled as Joe kissed his head. The next day came. It was November 3rd. Joe Biden and Donald Trump walked out of the White House together. They were madly in love, and they didn't care who saw it. The rumors are true, Donald said. I'm divorcing my wife. What's her face? And Joe Biden is divorcing Joe. We are madly in love, and we will not be waiting much longer. We will be married soon. So don't make gay marriage illegal. Because it will really mess up my plan. So, like, don't do that because that would kind of be rude. Yeah, the rumors are true. Every word he said, for the first time ever, he's not lying. We are in love and we don't care if the people know. People were shocked to know that they loved each other, but no one really cared. They only cared who would win the election. No one really knew. Chapter 2. Kanye. No one voted for Donald Trump or Joe Biden, lol. Kanye won. Chapter 3. Death. They were shot, lol. Chapter 4. Pain. I feel pain for writing this, help. Well, anyway, I hope you guys like living through that pain. You guys deserve it. You guys did this. This is all your fault. Please subscribe. Please. Please, that was awful. Subscribe could really do a lot. That hurt. That hurt so much.